car bell clanging its dread summons in the country station of Campbell, California, means that another fire outbreak has outbroken on some distant farm, and scarcely an hour elapses before the brigade is out, rushing madly to the danger zone. Nothing can stop them. At breakneck pace, the fire escape comes along. Punctured, by gosh. Arriving at the scene of the inferno, they find the inferno has done its fell work only too well. The farmers' hen coops blaze like matchwood. That's not surprising, they are matchwood. Fortunately, the hens marched out without panic, but the gas mask squad goes in to investigate, and boy, them eggs was terrible. At last, our hero's work is done. There are no more coops left, and the fire goes out. New Jersey has a modern brigade, and even the costumes are hot. What, no hose? Make way for the firemen's chorus, the world's busiest brigade. If you get lonely in this town, all you have to do is set fire to the curtains. But oh, horror. Human life is in danger. Trapped on the very rooftop is a mere man. Hold on, sir. Mama's coming. With dauntless courage, Hannah the home saver rushes up the ladder. But beneath the cotton shirt of the victim beats the heart of a true blue gentleman, and he rescues her. I always knew fires were dangerous, but in New Jersey, the fire bell is a wedding chime.